Okay, well, I want to show you a few little features here that I forgot to show you last time. It's how I attached it to the bottom here. The backing plate. And I added some hooks. Oh yeah. Okay, where I welded the thing to the guard in the front here. Just a simple little construction here. Anyway, it should hold quite a bit of lumber steady on the trail.